Hi kids, as you know, I'm not using my hands. Why? Because today I came here with my two friends. Look here, here's Bunny and here's Honey. So today I came here with my two friends, Honey Bunny. Do you want to meet them? आप इनसे मिलोगे? So say hello everyone. Now they all are welcome you. Say hello, welcome all of you. Today Anjali ma'am is here to teach you English. So now it is the time to do reading. Yes, today we will do reading of lesson number 9. And I'm sure you have completed the previous work. Had you done the homework? Okay, now let's start reading of lesson number 9. And the book is The Songs, The Letter 6, Book 1. And lesson number 9. So now ma'am is going to start. So here are two letter words. First of all, your mama will write reading and date. These two are very compulsory for you. Okay, now these are two letter words. It, at, ought, hurt, had. It, at, ought, hurt, had. Like, fit, fit, lit, lit. Look here, this is lit. Fit, he is doing exercise, so he is fit. Next is et. Jet, net. Jet and net. This is net. This is net. And this is not a net. So next is ought, lot, jot, rot, pot, at, cut, tut, but, and rut. At, bat, fat, rat, and mat. Now we start to read the sentences. Now sentences are here. Look. It is not wet, but it is hot. It is not wet, but it is hot. Let Pat get his hat. It is in the hut. Has he got it? Has he got it? Not yet. He met Nat, his pet cat and kit are in his hat. The kit is a tot. It is not as big as a rat. It is not as big as a rat. Nat set the cat in Bat's cot. Do not hit it. Pat run and get the hat. Bat and Dot sit by the pit. This is by. Bat and Dot sit by the pit. Now take a look again. It is not wet, but it is hot. Let Pat get his hat. It is in the hut. Has he got it? Not yet. He met Nat. His pet cat and kit are in his hand. The kit is a tot. It is not as big as a rat. Next set, the cat in Beth's cot. This is Beth and Beth's cot. Do not hit it. Pat, run and get the hat. Bet and Dot sit by the pit. Now, this lesson number 9 is complete. So now it is the time to give you homework. So you have to learn these words and write it in your fair notebook. And you have to read these lines. Okay? You have to learn these lines, these chapter for dictation and for writing work. Is that okay? So now Ma will come back soon and my next class. Till then, my friends are here again. So now they will say goodbye. Say goodbye all of you. Goodbye. Now we will meet you soon in my next class with my another friends. So now, goodbye all of you.